Welcome to Gage Games! Thank you so much for coming to see me play some more of the Mass Effect Legendary Edition today! Please like and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it if you can. I'm going to keep getting through some more of Mass Effect 3! Thank you so much for watching! This game is really good. I've just got so much of Mass Effect left to play. I'm curious as to what's going to happen next.
Commander?
Let me check my journal. Okay, I have a whole bunch of missions that I can actually do, which are side quests, which will add to my victory fleet, and the army which will attack Earth at the end. Hold up. What I want to do is I actually just want to have a look at my emails, all of them. Interesting. Okay. I would really like to actually hang out with Garrus. I might do that in this video. Okay, cool. I could probably do that. Okay, interesting. Interesting. Okay, cool. So that's probably the mission to retake Omega, which looks awesome. Oh! I've heard all about the apartment DLC. I'd love to actually play it. I've never experienced it before.
Hello, Shepard.
Commander.
I'm not too concerned about doing most of the side quests in this game. I might do the side quests, or I might leave them alone.
Garrus mentioned something about you two having some fun next time you're on the Citadel. Don't get into trouble.
In the meantime, I'm actually just going to go and check out the personal apartment.
Admiral, how you holding up?
Day by day, Commander.
Yeah. Hackett sent me a message about this apartment.
I want you to have it. Take it off my hands.
Are you serious?
You need a place that's yours. Somewhere to recharge. Clear your head. Kaylee wanted us to settle down there. Thing is, the longer I'm on Earth, the less I want to leave. And I want as few loose ends out there as possible. Like I said, you'd be doing me a favor.
Thank you.
That's very generous.
It's practical. We need you in the best shape possible. Rested. Focused.
If you say so. Thank you.
And make yourself at home, dammit. It's yours now.
I'm sure I can manage.
Okay, good. Been meaning to do that for a while. I'll talk to you soon.
I'm gonna say, take care.
Be careful out there, Anderson.
You too, Shepard.
Wow! Look at this place. I finished the Mass Effect trilogy several times and I've not actually experienced this DLC before. It's not DLC anymore, but I've never actually seen this apartment. Interesting. Yeah, I've played through the Mass Effect trilogy several times and I've never actually played this section of the game before. This is so cool! That's so cool. And I feel like I have been playing so many heavy missions in Mass Effect that just being able to relax in an apartment for a minute is actually a really welcome addition to this game.
Didn't look good. My plan to get out of there involved lots of punching. Well, that worked for a while. Then a table hit me. Or I fell down. When I came to, I saw a Salarian putting the rest of the troublemakers down. A Salarian? Moved like a damn cat, I swear. When everybody was out cold. Or running. He walked over and helped me up. N7, he asked. Yes, sir, I replied. He looked over my collection of unconscious friends, nodding. Not bad, human, he said. Then he walked away. I had met my first Spectre. Learned an important lesson that day. No matter how good you think you are, there's always somebody quicker, faster, and a hell of a lot smarter than you just around the corner. That little lesson's kept me alive more than once since then.
That's cool. I almost want to see that interaction. I'd love to see that at some point.
Sure, I can talk about Commander Shepard. Big topic. There's been a lot written about the Commander, but most of it isn't true. People are quick to judge. They don't know the whole story. I don't even know the whole story. But I know the woman. Worked with her. Fought with her. Trust her with my life. Shepard's had some rough patches. Who of us hasn't? She's been forced to fight a lot of battles alone. God only knows how she got out of some of that. Makes your head spin. Thing is, you never heard a complaint. Never once got, no sir, I can't do that. She never hesitated. Few people know what Shepard's been through. I'd like to think I come pretty close. And I worry sometimes she forgets. There's a whole bunch of people who lose sleep over her getting back home. Maybe it doesn't need to be said. Maybe we're too dumb to say it. Soldiers like the Commander are rare. Women like Shepard, even more rare.
Aww, I feel like Anderson is my space dad. Cool! There's a punching bag.
Okay. I have your new questions here. As a leader, do I ever feel that the end justifies the means? Spirit of law over word of law. I'm not going to touch that with a 10-foot pole, but I think I know what you're after. You're referring to the way I, arranged to have the Normandy released to Commander Shepard before the Battle of the Citadel. I'm not sure how valuable hindsight is to the military. Obviously, it worked out for the best. Without the Normandy and Commander Shepard free to do what they needed to do, what we needed them to do, Saren might have taken the Citadel. I think it's clear what a different galaxy this would be if that had happened. I did what I had to. If I had been wrong, I would have gladly accepted the repercussions. The real trick is never being wrong. If you're looking for more action and less philosophy in these notes, let me know.
Interesting.
Tried to calm the situation. in shackles and a human fist.
That's so cool!
The Turians.
I might not do all of these because there's too many of them. That's interesting. I'd love to actually see these stories. If they ever do a Mass Effect prequel, I would be very keen to play it. I'm gonna head out now. This apartment is very cool. Can I not go out? I wonder how I exit. Oh, I've got to check the messages. Okay. Meet Joker.
Then Hendrix turned to me and said, "Hell, Anderson, I heard it was a picture of you, Mama, that started this goddamn war in the first place. Scared the Torians shitless. Everyone had a good laugh at that. And the boys fought great that night. Sometimes that's all it takes. A joke, a pat on the back. Just a little reminder that everything's gonna be okay."
Ah, that's cool. Yeah, the first Contact War is actually really interesting to me. I'd love to play a game about that. Awesome. I'm not going to go and meet Joker for sushi right now. I'll finish this here. Alright, I think I've finished this video. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please, like and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it if you can. I'm going to keep getting through Mass Effect 3 one video at a time. I'll see you next time in Games.